Creating a capture page. Hello, Tommy Olsson here. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to easily set up a capture page. If you're not sure how to create a good capture page and want something set up fast, then I have something awesome to share with you within the Power Lead system, which you can take a free 7-day free trial below, through the link below. Here are different capture pages you can use. You can use these if you like the text that's on them, then you just mark which choice you want to save and use for. If you, for instance, want the capture page to show both name and email, or if you just want the email, which I recommend only the email field, because it will make people more willing to opt in. And here's something that you can access for no extra cost, just the normal fee, membership fee. The Power Blog helps you to rank your content fast and so on. But what I want to talk about is the capture pages. And if you want to edit the text, something like how they look, maybe you like the theme but not the text, then you can in fact edit this text and however you want it. And let's check one capture page out so you can see how it looks. This is actually a capture page I've created. It's pretty easy to set up, so you can change the text however you want it to look. If you're more advanced and know how to create capture pages, then you have the option to create one from scratch through a blank page as well. Now, of course, the Power Lead system is not just about creating capture pages. It has a ton of tools to help you build any business. You have newbie training, you have tips how to promote online and offline and so on, but I'm not gonna get too much into that. But there's a whole lot of features here to help you build any business. And now let's check out, for instance, promote your business. You have traffic generation online, traffic generation offline, email swipe to use to promote Power Lead system. Now you can choose to just use the tools within the system, or you can become an affiliate. And here's also a link to your Power Blog. It gets very fast to set up that blog, and a great blog with a lot of features, great pop-ups to make people opt into your newsletter, and you can generate more leads and so on. So I'm gonna show you one thing. For instance, here, as you can see, a Weber and get response. The system has a built-in autoresponder. So if you don't, for starters, want to set up your own autoresponder, you want the system to send out messages to join you in your business or in Power Lead system, you can use that. Or you can override the Power Lead system autoresponder and connect your own Weber and get response autoresponder. You can also embed floating opt-in forms and stuff, but it's so much value inside the system, so I suggest you check everything out yourself. But and you can, as I said, you can test it all out for 7 whole days for free before you decide if you want to invest in the system or not. And if you, but as this video is about capture pages, as you can see, there's a lot of good high converting capture pages that you can use, and you can use, like I showed you, the ones that I showed you without changing the text, or you can, if you want to have something different to fit your product or service you promote, then you can edit the text and layout and so on. So thanks so much for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive notification, and have an awesome day. Bye bye.